place. He's just a second ahead of the...